new overnight, 9 people were hurt in a fire at an apartment complex near 9th and Sheridan. West Metro Fire responded just after 4:30 this morning. They say a mom and a child jumped from a second-story window to get out. 3 people were taken to the hospital with injuries. 6 others were treated at the scene. 14 units were damaged from smoke and water. A total of 32 units in this apartment complex are now displaced, and Red Cross is helping them find shelter.